Was the bump necessary? Has it achieved anything except for giving more trouble to the common man?
No, absolutely not. This was a bump, though we called it, we appealed to people along with the left, but it is the people of India who have responded to the bump. It is the traders, market association, auto rickshaw walas who are suffering. In democracy, what is the way out? You have a dumb prime minister and a deaf government. How do you make them hear? And if signaling is important, this was a signal enough which Mr. Madhu should take. Instead of calling the goons in Karnataka, he should look at the goons who are sitting in the parliament.
Madhu, respond.
Decency when addressing a premise of the country. You, Ms. Meenakshi,
this is the manner in which this is the manner, Mr. Madhu. You should have shown decency before opening your mouth. This is the language you use. This is the language you used against BJP. This is the language you used against opposition. You deserve the language you speak in, and what language you understand is the language you will get here in the rebuttal.
There's no common man participating.
Of course not. You spoke. You spoke.
We are discussing a common man's issue,
and I heard you. We are discussing. You heard it.
May I just remind both Madhu and Meenakshi Lekhi that we are discussing a common man's issue.
I don't think you have an answer, and people of this country are keen to your game plan.
You don't have basic respect for each other.
You've shown the indecency.
I don't talk to the people of this nation and don't have basic respect.
Both Madhu and Meenakshi Lekhi, may I just remind you that we are talking of a common man's issue who's suffering no matter what the reasons are.
And
hence it may be better to get over just this person.